Hi, I'm James Adams. I'm here on behalf of expertvillage.com, and I'm going to proceed to talk about video cards for gamers, what kinds of video cards you should be looking for if you want to play games or if you want to do 3D graphics or whatnot.
Okay, so if you're a gamer or you want to just get into gaming, this is the options you need to look at. For example, I got the NVIDIA brand of video cards, and on the lower end, you got the 6300 series and the 7300 series. That one will make it so you can pick up just about any game on the shelf. But the only problem is, it's not as fast. It will run the games, but they won't look the prettiest. And they're good cards for introduction. They're not for like a real gamer that wants to play games at really good graphics and stuff. Then there's the mid-range video cards. On the NVIDIA side, the 6600 and the 7600. Those are decently good for games, and they'll do just about any game out there, especially the 7600. And then on the higher end of video cards, you got the 6800 series, the 7800 series, and actually omitted to write the 7900 series. And all those video cards are high-end. If you buy one of those, you're gonna be in heaven. It's going to be nice, and you're going to be able to play anything you can throw at that computer. On the other side, another manufacturer of video cards we have is ATI. On the lower end, we have the X300, X1300. They're decent enough for, just like the NVIDIA 6300s, they're decent enough for basic gaming, but you won't get the prettiest graphics. On the mid end, on the ATI, we got the X600, which is okay. Then the X700, which is better, and it's a decent card. My father-in-law has one of those. And then there's the X1600, which is a decent performing card. But I must warn you, one of my friends bought an X1600, and it gave him nothing but problems. So you might want to avoid the X1600, and you might as well go with an NVIDIA 7600. And on the high end of ATI cards, we got the X800, the X900, which is the older ones, but they're still good. They'll play most of the games, and they're really good. And then they got the latest ones, which is the X1800 series and the X1900 series, which is, they're just amazing, phenomenal. If you want to seriously get into gaming, those are the ones you want to get. All these on the mid-end will get you and play all your games, but if you really want graphics and stuff like that, those are the ones you want to get.